Hi guys, André Tétrault, Director of Tests and Diagnostics here at VibroSystem. The subject for today is end winding vibration levels and white powdering. End winding vibration issues are common on turbo generators, although we do see it on hydro generators, in fact, any large rotating electrical machine. And if these vibration levels are left unchecked, they can cause damage and actual failure of the epoxy-mica insulation. Excessive vibration usually produces white powder in locations where the insulation is in contact with the support structure. It's often identified wrongfully as being caused by partial discharge, and that's easy to discriminate between both of these situations. Analyzing the quantity and location of the white powder provides information as to the problem, and in some cases its location. It's not always possible. These issues need to be addressed as quickly as possible to prevent serious damage to the insulation. To do so, we use fiber optic accelerometers installed at very, very specific locations, and it allows us to assess the severity of the problem and hopefully the location where the problem exists. Please comment if you have any questions. Thank you.